Hello viewers, welcome to my new video tutorial. Today's video is a basic tutorial for beginners and also those viewers who follow my previous video and got trouble into interface LCD display. The liquid crystal display is a most popular and widely used in microcontroller and embedded based project. There are different types of LCD displays are available in the market like 8x2, 16x2, 20x4 etc. In this video, I will show how to interface 16x2 and 20x4 LCD display with Arduino. Now we discuss about 16x2 LCD display pin configuration. It has 16 pins. First pin is ground and second pin is VDD for positive 5 volt. Next pin V0 is display contrast control pin. Number 4 is RS or register select pin, that is 0 for common register and 1 for data register. Next comes the RW pin, which select the read or write operation. RW pin 0 for write and 1 for read operation. E pin is number 6, which high to low pulse enables the write operation and low to high pulse enables the read operation. Next 8 pins D0 to D7 are data pin. We can use these pins as 8 bit or 4 bit mode for displaying text. Next comes the A and K pin, which are anode and cathode for LCD backlight control. This is 16x2 LCD display without any header. Now we cannot use this display on breadboard. Or use this display on breadboard, we need to solder with male header. I am soldering the LCD display with a header. When you solder an LCD with a header, be careful not to attach one pin to the other. After successfully complete the soldering, we need an Arduino Uno board, 10 kilo ohm variable resistor. I have two different kind of variable resistor and you can use any of them. 330 ohms resistor and some jumper cables for circuit connection. This is the circuit schematic for this tutorial. The link of this schematic I will give below the video description. You can easily download the schematic from the link. First of all, I am connecting the Arduino 5 volt and ground pins with a breadboard, positive and negative terminal. Next, LCD VSS pin connected to the ground and VDD pin is connected to the 5 volt. Here, I am going to use a rotary taper, potentiometer or a variable resistor whose one terminal is connected to the ground. Middle pin is connected to the LCD V0 pin and other terminal of potentiometer connected to the 5 volt. After that, LCD RS pin is connected to the Arduino digital pin number 2, RW pin is connected to the ground and enable pin is connected to the digital pin number 3. Next, LCD D4, D5, D6 and D7 pins are connected to the Arduino digital pin number 4 to 7 respectively. At last, LCD anode pin is connected to the 5 volt through a 330 ohms resistor and cathode pin is connected to the ground. Now let's see how to program a LCD display. Arduino IDE has an inbuilt LCD library with some examples. So no need the external library for LCD. First of all, click on file option, then go to the example and find the liquid crystal library and open the Hello World example. Here include liquidcrystal.h is the header line of the library. Next, initialize the Arduino pins that are connected with the LCD. Here I am changing the pin number according to my circuit schematic. Inside the void setup section, LCD.begin 16,2 represent the number of column and row of the LCD. Next line, LCD.print hello world print the hello world message to the LCD. Now, inside the void loop function, LCD.setCursor 0,1 for set the cursor to column 0, line 1. That means 0 for the first column and 1 for the second row. Then LCD.print mils divided by 1000 trim the number of seconds since reset. Before uploading the code, please check the board and port option. After uploading the code, LCD display shows nothing. Don't worry about that. For fix this problem, need to adjusting the LCD contrast using variable resistor. Now we see the message hello world in the first row on the display and second row shows the seconds below. Now we are going to interface another type LCD display. This is a 20x4 LCD display. It has also 16 pins and connection will be the same as like 16x2 LCD display. Next, I am replacing the 16x2 LCD display with 20x4 LCD display on the breadboard. For 20x4 display, we need to change the code. Above the board setup section, no need to change the code. Inside the lc.begin function, set the number of columns and rows. 20 are the columns number and 4 are the number of rows. Next, in the void loop section, we write the code for print 4 different messages in 4 different lines. After write the code, now we going to re-upload the code. After uploading the code, need to adjusting the LCD contrast using variable resistor. Now everything is fine. Thank you for watching my video.